you watching, little brothers and Axel fans around the Netherworld? There's about 100 fleets from different overlords from all over the universe down there. But they're still no match for me. I am Axel, the Dark Hero, and no one can stop me now. Here I go for my final episode. I am Axel, the Dark Hero, the legendary Overlord Zenon's right-hand man. I'm offering a special today on guided tours to Overlord Zenon's castle. You won't find a better guide anywhere, so pay up. Once everyone's paid for the service, I'll show you the shortest way to Overlord Zenon, and that's a promise. And of course, along the way, I'll show you to the best tourist spots in Veldime. As I said, there's no better guide. Suckers. That takes care of these guys. While I buy you the time, hurry up and do what you gotta do, my eternal rival. This is...
You are the last ones, it seems.
He looks like he is ready for a nap.
You old men are all the same. No stamina! And now us girls have to find our own way to amuse ourselves.
Looks like Axel's boring news show came in handy after all.
Altered humans, do you truly believe you can defeat me, Overlord Zenon?
I don't know, but I'm sure we can take out a fake one or two.
You're getting arrogant because you think my power is waning. But don't you know? As long as there are humans in the world, my powers are limitless! I shall devour every human conscience!
What?
Go ahead. Once you turn the humans into monsters, you'll have no way of controlling them.
Once I get the princess back, I'll have no more use for this world. I'll just find another human world to conquer. But you don't have to worry about that, because you'll already be dead!
Princess, my head feels weird. Adele, I feel like I'm gonna faint.
Taro, Hanako, hold on to each other! Hurry, Adele! We have to stop him!
Protect my family. I won't lose to you.
Yeah. Yeah.